you just go in there and say, can we get a seat? We want to get some margaritas or whatever. Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. It's been a minute. We're going on the sunset cruise. Definitely want to document. I haven't been vlogging as much as I should be, but I want to document the sunset cruise, and then I want to document our Airbnb. But yeah.
Yeah.
I look like I own this boat.
Nah, you don't like you own the boat, but you can fly.
If anything, I want a picture going that way. It'll look better. You have the trees and stuff in the background. That look good.
I'm too old for Tinder. They won't let me on there, dude. They don't even register. You want a picture of you?
I know what I look like, bro.
Yeah. You guys see this house over here on the right?
All right. I think drinking and being on the boat, rocking up and down like this, it's not good for business.
It's not good for business. Are you good over there?
You feel like what?
It's like this side is like forward and that side's like up. Calm down and y'all are up. Alright guys, we're on this boat and Antonio was feeling sick, so he is in the bathroom, probably throwing up. But I'm just a bit chilling. I wish you could see behind me, but you can't. It's kind of dark too. He's gonna find us and he's like, what? Bye, baby, I didn't know you were recording. But it's fine.
Is your boyfriend going down below?
Yeah guys, we ended the day early yesterday after feeling seasick and stuff. I'm telling you guys, drinking and riding on the bumpy boat, not a good mix. One of the cool things that one of the guys at the Sunset Cruise mentioned to me is that I met another content creator type of guy there. And he was super cool. He was just telling me that honestly, you don't always have to be making stuff that looks super lit, booze and girls or whatever. He follows like this guy that's from Russia, that all he does is make long form content, 3-hour videos of him riding trails and breaking into abandoned buildings and stuff like that. And it gets millions of views. So it made me think, like, because I feel like I've been going down the route of trying to make my vlogs look lit or whatever. I think I don't even have to go down that route anymore after having that conversation. I mean, of course, if it's a lit moment, it's a lit moment, but yeah, everything doesn't always have to seem lit to capture people's attention, is what I got from that conversation. So yeah, chill vibes. Just chill vibes. You guys gotta see this place at nighttime. So Erica has been going to get coffee. Like, who drinks coffee when they're at the beach? Isn't that crazy? Yeah, so I'm going to Starbucks right now. All right, man, we're gonna end the vlog. I want you guys to know we do have a couple good videos coming up. Like my dad's a grand opening to the barbershop. My sister's birthday party is coming up. Those are both gonna be like really good videos. So I think you guys definitely wanna watch those. These are high quality videos, man. So just, I don't know, I wouldn't say I put a lot of effort into them, but I put a decent amount of effort. So give this video a like, that'd be greatly appreciated. And don't forget to subscribe.
I got COVID. I'm just kidding.